Alright, so we got some more Rogue Legacy here. This is episode 5. I don't know why PlayStation isn't getting rid of relisting the broadcast every time. Making it seem like my chat window's fuller than it is. Vet, the bearded woman. No power. I doubt she's gonna last very long. But we'll see. Journal entries.
Already.
bag. I'd like die within a couple screens. Chest. It is vampire rune for the cape. So we need to go back up and around. That's where that other treasure box rune is.
A lot of teleports this time.
more room out of the castle. Two, maybe. Two. Right. Journal entry 15. Yeah, they couldn't do it. There's a lot of nothing in this one. Alright, so that's it for the castle. Now that's it for the castle, it looks like. Down is the land of darkness. Room. Nope. Alright, so. It's, it's a forest. Money. So we got about 4,009. So we got some levels. Right. Oh. very chess room world. Sucked. Say, when you fight this, you tend to become one. Hedgehog's curse. Whoops, I didn't want to use that. I get the Sonic reference now.
Hedgehog's curse is what makes you drop the money. I always knew it looked like Sonic, but I was like, what the hell? Death to her. Lady Nola, Shinobi. Assassin. With glaucoma. Coprolalia. Lalia. That's pretty much Tourette's. And bald. I'm getting a lot of bald women in this, like. Let's do this one with no traits. Plus it's a shinobi. Yeah, we don't have enough for that. Let's see. Let's make Hokages. Permanent health. Now we're like 83. Sage limbs, that's new. 850. And it looks like we're losing, we're gonna be losing that money. Say, Sprint Rune. Sky Rune. Another Vault Rune. Nice. Vampire. Sky. Another Vampire. See, now that's kind of lame, because you got the Vampire. You got the Siphon. But then you got the Balance. It does both. We're gonna lose 600 here. Oh, that's right, 10%. We didn't lose it all. We got 16 of them now. As long as we don't get hit by stupid stuff, we should survive a lot longer. We just upgraded. Oh no, she's a Hokage. All right. She got that upgrade as well. I thought maybe since we picked her. Calypso's compass. Oh, that. I think it's the first time I got that. Dwarf death right there. Oh, probably spike kills again. Slam of darkness. Thank you. sticky. I mean, at least it's down here, it's supposed to be like that. Alright, so that's a dead end. We should probably get out of here for the moment. Clear that a few areas here. Return. That's a strong if. Let's go up this way. Beginning. It is. Can't get that treasure box, I don't think. Nope. I needed the dwarf. I said screw this room for a moment. Because we have to do it now. Already went there. For nothing. Hopefully we can get 10,000. Well, 11, because it's 10,000 and change or something. Oh. We need our last money upgrade. Yeah. Now this room's not so bad. Looks like another thing over there now. Let's pit out down. Silver sword. But what is this? Do I get both of these or just one? Sky sword. Ranger cape. Okay. That's the first time that's ever happened. keep your stash of chicken wings in the chandeliers and the bookcase. What? Guess I wasn't moving far enough. Let's go down here. I didn't even drop any money. There we go. 2,000. Get our last money upgrade. Dead end. So we gotta go back to that tall room in the middle. Got two paths right and one left. A couple paths in the castle left. In this room. Okay, that arrow went right through me. I'll take it though. Damn. Another fairy chest we needed a dwarf for. Dead end. I gotta take a quick bathroom. It's not good. Right back.
So there's no getting it back. Alright, so we have to go up and left out of this room. Whoa. Keep going left. probably gonna take us to the Maya. Up or left? Going up. Ooh. Good call. There's some more money. That's not blue. Oh, money. So that's not true. I thought those were always blueprints. Guess not. Well, we need money anyway. We don't need a blueprint right now. Our 10,000, we need like another 100 or so. Alright, we should have an, I think it's 300 total. We should have enough for it though, and this going down should loop us back around. It's not a mimic. Sky chest plate. I do believe we have enough for our money upgrade. What do we do now? It's only 10,000 something, we got 11. Alright. Now I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's continue here. Oh, there's the boss. First room I saw like that. I probably should go to the boss while I have full health. That's what I mean. Fucking hell, dude. Every fucking time. I should've just went in that fucking boss room. I should've just took him out. I tried. We were gonna die. Died there. Respect. Damn it there. That was cool. I do get full health for going right back to the boss room. Like, none of this garbage. We already did the forest. There's nothing left in there. Down and to the right. That pathway should take me to the other path. Yeah. Full health. We're gonna make our way back to the boss room. We're not gonna take any more chances with this garbage. Plagues like this. Plus we got 15,000 gold plague. Jumping, yeah. Alright, we're gonna take on this boss. Like I said, we're gonna die, we're gonna go out like this. Ponce de Leon. De Leon. My song. Oh. Can't take too many hits from them. Maybe like one more. Oh. Done.
What do I call that? Two hits? Not too bad though, we've been surviving a lot longer. We had low HP and MP, but
alright, let's give it one more go, I think. Let's see, ooh, we got a lich there. Barbarian King with Vertigo. This is gonna be the last one. So we got our money upgrade there. Just make the Lich Kings right there. Thank you. Journal entry 18 there. We got a curse rune for our chest plate. we got the level 86 total.
We got 4,000 to spend next time I play.